Who doesn't love puppies? Especially ones that have been genetically engineered to fit in stockings.